8-5 for Van Fleet's bars routine. Over to the floor now in Arizona State's Elizabeth Reed. She had a great NCAA championships last year, but this has been an up and down season for her.
With Liz, you take the good with the bad. You know, there's a fine line between perfection and disaster. And Liz, we want her to always go hard and go for it. And if she has a little trouble, we have five other kids that'll step up and help her. I think Liz got a beautiful floor routine. The movements that she does is unbelievable. And watching her do floor makes me want to go buy a ticket.
Well, she is worth the price of admission. Last year as a rookie at these championships, over 3 days of competition, she scored 8 9-9s. Unbelievable. But this year, though, Julianne, the consistency just hasn't been there.
Well, it's impossible in a sport like gymnastics to be perfect all the time. Like John Spini said, the difference between great and a good performance is so minute. And I think that she's lost a little bit of her confidence. She's had some falters this season. And I think as she regains her confidence, she'll regain the consistency. I've talked a lot about UCLA's choreography, and Arizona State also has excellent choreography. Their assistant coach, Kristen Smith, who's a dancer herself.
Elizabeth Reed. Well, that routine should win her back some confidence. Kim Arnold, the last competitor on beam for Georgia. Remember, the Gym Dogs have one fall, so they need